Welcome to our Adamya Hospital channel. It's a case of pulled elbow along with wrist joint subluxation after fall on outstretched hand in a kiddo. It was so smart that I asked him to show the pain site. He could easily show it's at the wrist joint, and I could easily reduce the wrist subluxation. A clear click was elicited. Even the pulled elbow was reduced by supersupination method. Please subscribe, like our channel, Adamya Hospital YouTube.